The Cathedral of Regensburg is known as the Dome and is Bavaria's most magnificent Gothic edifice. The church was begun around 1250, but was still incomplete in 1525 when work was suspended because of the Reformation. The upper part of the giant twin towers were erected in the mid-19th century. Of special note are the exterior sculptures on the cathedral and the canopied altars. The high altar is an elaborate Baroque creation made by Augsburg silversmiths.